Welcome back, everyone. The Mix Music Channel will hold the Mix Music Awards in March. The award show puts the fate of the country's favorite artists in the hands of music lovers via an online vote. Now here's Glock 9, one of the nominees, up for competition.
Ngunit bakit tila walang natira?
Napakaraming NARS dito sa amin.
Ngunit bakit tila walang natira?
Nag-aabot sila.
Gusto kong yumaman, 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 yumaman. Gusto kong yumaman, 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 yumaman. Lupa kong sinilangan ng pangalan ay Pinas. Ngunit bakit parang puno na ang prutas ay pitas? Nauumusan ng batas, inamag na bigas. Lumalakas na ang ulan, ngunit ang payong ay butas. Tumatakbo ng madulas, pinuno ay ungas. Silang nakikinabang pero tayo ang butas. Mga kabayan natin na lumilipad, lumalabas para pumunta ng ibang bansa at doon magtanas na kamay para lamang magkakayo lang muli. Ang pahingay ipunin para magamit pag uwi. Doon sa atin mahirap makuha ang buri. Mabahira ng tsokolate ang matamis ng ngiti ng anak na halos di nakilala ang ama o ina na wala sa tuwing kaarawan nila. Darating kaya ang araw na ito'y mag-iiba? Kung hindi ka sigurado, mag-isip-isip ka na. Hey!
Napakaraming inhinyero dito sa amin.
Ngunit bakit tila walang natira?
Napakaraming karpintero dito sa amin.
Ngunit bakit tila walang natira? Gusto ko yumaman, 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 yumaman. Gusto ko yumaman, 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 yumaman.
Nag-a-upload sila.
Mabuti kong mabuti ang kinakahinat na nakapalaran ng lahat na nakipagsapalaran. Kahit nag-aalangan para lang sa kapakanan ng mahal sa buhay ang sugal ay tatayaan. Isasanlaan lahat ng kanila mga pag-aari. Mababawi rin naman, yan ang sabi pag nayari. Ang proseso ng papeles para makasakay na sa eroplano o barko. Kahit saan man papunta basta kumita ng dolyar. Ipapalit sa piso, isa ay katumbas na isang dakot na mamiso. Ganyan ba ang kapalit ng buhay ng Pilipino? Lilisanin ng pamilya, amo kahit na sino. Gutumin, sasaktan, malalagay sa peligro. Uuwing na sa kahon, iwala mo ng testigo. Darating kaya ang araw na ito'y mag-iiba? Kung hindi ka sigurado, mag-isip-isip ka na. Ngunit bakit tila walang natira?
Napakaraming labandera dito sa amin.
Ngunit bakit tila walang natira?
Nag-a-upload sila.
Yumaman, 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 yumaman.
Nag-a-upload sila.
Gusto mo yumaman, 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 yumaman. Subuko ka mong isipin kung gaano kabigat ang buhat ng maleta. Halos hindi mo na maangat. Iyahapilin ang anak para to sa kanila. Lalayo upang mag-alaga ng anak ng iba. Matapos lamang sa kolehiyo, patutubos din ang relo. Bilin mo na kung anong gustong laruan ni Angelo. Matagal pang kontrata ko, titiisin ko muna to. Basta ang mahalaga, ito'y para sa pamilya ko.
Napakaraming guro dito sa amin.
Ngunit bakit tila walang natira?
As always, such a big fan of yours, Glock, joining us on the show to tell us more about the Music Awards coming on this March and how the voting goes. Our Mixed Channel head, Andre Alan Alvarez, VJ Joy Spring, and of course, Glock 9. Hi, good morning. Good morning,
good
guys.
Morning.
Welcome. Welcome to morning.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Ang galing. You know, each time I really I see Glock perform, napapahanga ako even more because the lyrics, malaman yung lyrics, and you do such a good job of really expressing your message, your messages.
Salamat po.
Isa ka lang sa mga artists that we can that are up for competition for the Mixed Music Awards 2012.
Yes.
I guess. First off, sir, I'll ask. This is a new venue for. For really reviving the golden age of OPM. Tell us about
well,
the award
show. Well, that's what we hope that will happen this year, that you know, it will inspire and give artists a new reason to actually work on original compositions. You know, we do appreciate that they do covers and remakes, but mm-hmm. you know, I think there's more to us than just that. So we're, as a music channel, that's what we do. We aim to support Filipino artists and, you know, the talent that we have. I think it's high time that we really showcase and give more emphasis to what we can produce.
Okay, now you're someone who definitely witnesses the various talents of OPM as a mixed VJ. Yes. Joyce, tell us what we have in store, the great talent that we have, and also, Segura, there's also the voting that's going to take place. You really get to hear what the music lovers want.
Yes, and it's literally like we're giving the viewers their choice, you know, to actually choose who they want to appreciate even more and to give award to. And also 40% will be going to from the artists, the mm-hmm. votes, and 60% from the viewers. So it's going to be, you know, balanced.
How does that work? So online, people can vote.
Yes, there are three ways to go to vote. They can log on to mixph.com, mm-hmm. go to Twitter or Facebook. So they can do that.
And then they'll vote for their favorite artist. And even 40%. What's the 40%?
40% of the votes will be coming from the artists. So it's like we're also looking for the opinions of the artists because they work with these artists, they work with these nominees, and they also know how hard it is and how much hard work the artists put on their work.
So, well, it's good that you guys have that covered because mm-hmm. it's not necessarily like it's just the one who has the most Twitter followers
yes.
or the
yes,
ones
yes.
who can kind of rally up the people to support them. It's really the respect that you also gain with your peers.
We obviously put weight as far as what the music community thinks. Mm-hmm. So we don't want them to think that, hey, you know, it's just a question of who has campaigned the most. Mm-hmm. So we really put value to what the artists themselves say about their peers.
Mm-hmm. Well, does that put more pressure, Glock, when it comes to the artist, you as an artist, when it comes to the Mixed Music Awards, you're being voted on not just by your fans, but also your peers?
Katulad ng sinabi nila po, parang mas pabor ako doon dahil parang kung alam mo naman nakilala ka ng mga fellow artists mo and alam nila kung anong kung ganong effort yung nilalagay mo doon sa trabaho mo, I'm sure magre-reflect naman, I hope, sa votes nila. So.
Tama. And I'm sure nakakataba ng puso yun, no? Because you know that you're also you also are inspiring your peers.
Siyempre, magkakaibigan naman kami lahat dito sa industriya na to. So, and yun, katulad ng lagi namin sinasabi, ma-nominate ka lang, sobrang okay na, dahil it's also a chance para magkasama-sama kami lahat sa isang event.
Well, what do you think about reliving or reviving the golden age of OPM? May pag-asa pa talaga na bumalik sa dating golden age ng OPM ang Filipino music these days?
Oo naman. I think it's just a matter of yung tulong-tulungan. Dahil in terms of talent, medyo hindi yata matatawaran talaga ang talento ng mga musikerong Pilipino. So, darating din tayo dyan, I'm sure.
What do you think is the biggest hindrance para makarating tayo doon?
Well, alam naman natin lahat yun, yung piracy. Dahil mm-hmm. yun lang naman yung main reason kung bakit nagkakaproblema tayo. Pero, sa tulong ng Mix, syempre, and nina Sir Andre, syempre, yun yung feeling ko, malaking-malaking bagay kung bakit tuloy-tuloy pa rin yung mga artist na sumulat ng songs nila and makapag-release ng material. So, maraming salamat, Mix.
Alright, well, VJ Joyce, I have to ask you, because you see the music videos all the time, you mm-hmm. meet with the artists, do you have any categories that the fans should really watch out for? Yung mainit talaga or matindi talagang competition, you think?
I think the best category for me is favorite artist, favorite new artist, and favorite music video.
Sino sa tingin mo ang lalaban-laban sa mga categories na yun?
Oh my gosh, it's so hard to actually pick out one because I think this year was really good for OPM and mm-hmm. a lot of artists were released and all of their music, a lot of original music were released that are really, really good. So we'll find out. So if you guys want to know and to, you know, for your favorites to win, they have to vote.
That's favorite new artist.
Favorite song and favorite music video.
Okay, those are the three that you're going to be yes. watching out for. Sir Andre, you know, outside of really just getting people and supporting original Filipino artists, you also there are also competitions and Mix to really keep it alive, like mm-hmm. having VJs and also instilling that, you know, that pride in being Pinoy music fans, not just necessarily Pinoy music artists. Okay. Right?
Well, as a music channel, you know, we play as much as we can as far as whatever genre there is, mm-hmm. but we put special emphasis for local music mm-hmm. because we really believe that it needs that kind of exposure because they don't get that kind of airtime on free TV mm-hmm. or mainstream television. So we really go out of our way to do interviews, to do special features, do our live performance shows. So, laging meron talagang Pinoy na Pinoy na element for the channel.
Pero bakit ganun, sir? Ilang taon na ako naglalabi para maging part ako, ma-feature ako as an artist sa mix, pero hindi nyo pa rin ako.
Don't give up. You'll never know.
Di ba, Glock, hindi? Haven't we rapped before together? Kind of?
Oh, medyo.
Tawag na ba yon? Rap na ba tayo?
Pwede na.
Wala na. Okay.
Getting there.
Yes. The big event, Mix Music Awards 2012, is in March. Please invite Sir Andre, VJ Joyce, and Glock. Okay, yung bahala mag-invite sa ating viewers.
Alright, so we'd like to invite everyone to watch out for Mix Music Awards 2012. It will be on March 13, 6 p.m. at Music Museum, and everyone should dress up 70s. The theme for this year is 70s, and yeah, you guys have to watch out for all of the artist performances. And of course, if you want to vote for your favorites, just log on to mixph.com to find out how.
Do you have your outfit ready? 70s outfit?
I'm still looking for an outfit, but yeah, I'll get there.
I like it. I can see you already. 70s outfit with the hair.
Yeah.
All right, well, Sir Andre, VJ Joyce, thank you. Glock, outside
so
of the Music Awards, ano pa dapat ang abangan ng mga tao? Do we have an album coming up?
Nagre-record po ako ng bagong album, siguro mid this year.
Mid this year, abangan ng mga tao yan. Thank you guys so much. Don't worry, I'm not up for any categories, so do watch and watch out for the Mixed Music Awards. All right, thanks guys. Now let's go back to